I gotta set one up. Not too bad. Hey, I'll give it to you after this race, but I don't really want to just fucking say it out loud. I'm at my sim rig right now, so I can't type it. Aw, but I wanted to know. You guys do any money racing up in this bitch or what?
We're in Class D. I doubt that happens.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I do. I'll do for sure.
I'll be betting on red. Are you guys in, like, Dega Pros or, like, FEG or any of that stuff?
Nah, I just do the old Cash App trick. I gotta get back up to my B license.
Just say you qualify, all you want, but I'll fuck back and still be.
Thank you. 3 hours too much. Demi,
how do we buy a secret?
I do.
Yo, Aiden, how are your temps, brother? Not great after telling you.
Or am I 9?
No, I meant Aiden. Aiden was the guy that was behind me. He's the guy in first place, I think, or something. No, or Ronald, maybe?
Hold it.
Okay, punch it.
Okay, cover up on the 25. I was trying to get you up there, man. You're the blue light. Or the white light. No, you're the blue light.
Yeah, I get that.
Okay. But it would have been wrecked if you left like that.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Karlo 95. You all have a great day and peace out.